If you're having any type of pain, it's gonna fall into one of two categories. We have acute pain and chronic pain. So acute pain is the short-term pain. Maybe you ran your knee into a desk. It's gonna be caused by inflammation and a direct impact. Chronic pain is the pain that kind of comes and goes, and it's progressively getting worse. Chronic pain is caused by muscle tension. Let me show you how muscle tension affects your joint. So what we have here is two resistance bands that are going to be representing muscles today. So we're going to show you how muscle with a certain amount of tension affects a joint. So as you can see, this band and this band has very equal amount of tensions. So we're going to show you how that is going to affect the joint. So now this is going to represent how much tension is being put on a joint. As you can see, like we said a while ago, this band has the equal amount of tension as this band. So as you can see, the ball is representing the joint and the rubber bands are representing the muscles. And they have the exact same strength on each side. And as you can see, the ball is directly in the middle and there's equal amount of tension on each band. In a perfect world, this is how every joint in the body would work, having equal tension on the joint. Since we're not in a perfect world, this is really how the muscles are gonna work. There's gonna be one side that's a little stronger than the other side. So what we're gonna represent here is this band is gonna be a strong band. It's gonna be, it doesn't actually pull apart very far. The other band is gonna be a weak band. It's gonna get stretched really far because it isn't as strong. Okay, now as you can see, we don't have equal tension now. This band is a lot weaker than this band. So this band being strong is pulling the joint this direction. So if we had back to the equal tension like we had a while ago, the band would be here. So as you can see now, this muscle, if it represents a muscle, is now getting smaller. It's gonna stay tight. So whenever you have a tight muscle, this is why it's happening. It's so much stronger than the equal side. So what we need to do is work on stretching out that muscle so we start alleviating that tension so that it has equal tension on both sides. But that's only a short-term relief because once we stretch it out, what's gonna happen on the long term? It's gonna bounce right back to where it is because this one is stronger than this side. So what we need to do on the long term is get this band stronger. So short term, stretch out the black band. Long term, strengthen the yellow band to make it stronger so there's equal tension on both sides. And our goal of every joint is to make it equal tension so it would be like having a black band on both sides of the joint so the joint is directly in the middle. So that's how muscle tension can potentially cause pain in your joint. So I bet you're wondering, well, how do I find this out? Well, luckily, we have a free assessment where we will break down and pinpoint exactly what muscles are tight, what muscles are weak, and what's putting that tension right on that joint that's causing your pain. So come in for our free assessment. What do you have to lose?